Bryan Allen Moss here with the BAM Group and Roy LePage Prime Real Estate. Today I want to talk about four common myths about selling your house. Myth number one, people will not use the bathroom while my house is listed. That is false, believe it or not. You know, after six or seven showings in a row, most people got to do their business. Most people are pretty respectful and will hold it, but the odd time, bathrooms do get used. Myth number two, my property is worth what the city assessment says. That is also false. A home's true value is what someone is willing to pay for that property on the open market, okay? You know, I've sold homes for hundreds of thousands more than city assessment, and I've sold properties hundreds of thousands below city assessment. Now, myth number three, staging will not help sell my house. That is also false. We see about 8% to as much as 10% more for a home that's staged or presented properly versus something that's vacant or something that isn't presented properly. Now, what I mean by presented is we might not necessarily need to bring in a bunch of furniture, but we might need to bring in some artwork or some toss cushions or do decluttering and depersonalizing to get top dollar and more money back in your pocket versus if we just left it the way that it was. Myth number four, and the most common one I'm seeing right now for 2021. Everything is selling above asking. That is false, okay? Now, a huge chunk is selling above asking. To be exact, 58% of homes right now in Winnipeg for 2021 are selling above asking, but not all of them. If you found this information useful, I'd highly encourage you to share it on your feed or share it with someone you know. Thanks for watching.